Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again, and I hope everyone is doing great. And in this video I will talk about my VFR training that I've done in Brno with CAN Flying Academy. So to begin with, this was the accommodation that was given to us. We stayed in here for 5 months, I'd say. So here's me after having done the first sim session in a PF-46. Approximately done 100 hours of flying. Alongside my training, I managed to do a few trips. All in all, it was a great experience. And next up in my training, I'll be heading off to Phoenix, where I will complete my IFR training and obtain my commercial pilot license. If you have any questions, you can always drop a comment below and I'll try my best to answer your questions.